Welcome to the Academic Master and PhD Program in Public Administration and Government of the São Paulo School of Management at the Getúlio Vargas Foundation in São Paulo. We have a broad range of interests in our program, ranging from a public policy to government transformation, to elections, to NGOs, and economics and politics of the public sector. We have a large number of faculty members interest in broad range of issues, ranging, for example, NGO financing up to IT and government, as well as public policies in different sectors like health, education, and security. Our differential is that we are the oldest program in Brazil. We are also not in a university. FGV is a think tank, and the students here, we're able to interact not only with faculty members and do academic work, but also with a broad range of professionals that work in the field in the area of management and government. And you'll be able to interact with the research lines as well as with one of our research centers that do applied research. We offer a range of opportunities in terms of funding. The students in general, they have a full tuition scholarship and as well as many opportunities to apply to one of the FGV fellowships as well as many other fellowships. They are available to students in the program. Please look at our webpage for more information. If you have any questions, please contact me. My email is below, and I'll be happy to answer any questions you may have about the program or about Brazil or how to apply to our Academic Master and PhD program.